Now it is my distinct pleasure to speak for Sam Pinkback. Also from Notre Dame. So, Sam and I roomed together the summer after my freshman year. And that summer became kind of like my dad. He was the head chef to my sous chef. He taught me to play guitar. Sometimes at the end of the night, he would play me personal concerts. It was adorable. And ever since then, he's been a really close friend of mine, but also a mentor. And from him, I've learned a number of things of even greater importance than how to make a unique dish with Israeli cuisines. So first, Sam taught me to be really considerate of others. The summer after my freshman year was a hard one for me. My freshman year itself was difficult. And that summer, I didn't know a lot of people, and I hadn't really found my spot on that podium. And Sam always invited me to come along with his friends whenever they would go out very quickly or go on SSPs. And you know, I didn't always look him up on his offers, but he always reached out. So Sam also told me to be a great listener. And this extends from everything from the most mundane things to things that I have a lot of difficulty speaking with, talking about with anyone. And this past summer has been one full of ups and downs, and I really needed someone to speak to. And Sam's always been one of someone that I've been able to speak to. And Sam is actually one of the only people, and maybe the only person, whose shoulder I look right on. And when I really needed him, he was there for me. And I'm not sure I'll be able to repay him. So finally, Sam has taught me to be a great leader. I remember the first day that he walked in as music director. He just took the reins immediately, as if it were nothing. He just like assumed this Atlantean task of running at ease. This like crazy group of guys that's like, impossible to keep together. And I believe we've sounded better under him than any music director in a really, really long time. And you know, that kind of confidence and that kind of leadership is something that I really aspire to next year. So I guess to finish it off, there are really too many good qualities about Sam to count. He's a great athlete, sneaky the best in many. a great musician, and of course a great friend. And I really can't imagine Medes without him by my side, leading us and acting as a moderating force. And we love him even when he eats too many bowls of Lucky Charms and soybeans. So yeah, I guess with that, we'll release you into the world. Please come back and visit. We'll always hope to see you.
Go on and lie to me and Hey Laura, it's me. Sorry, but I had to ring your doorbell so late. There's something bothering me. I really am sorry, but it just blew away. With a healthy dose of capability. Go on and lie to me and make me believe.
Yes, see that the rivers of your love flow.